line for the arena was around the block earlier. I'm surprised Saxton even got in.
Hey, I've got my ways.
Oh, this is my favorite part. He's gonna sing.
Y'all know what time it is. This the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up?
WWE Universe, let him talk to you.
I think LA Knight may let his fists do the talking tonight.
And his opponent from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 240 pounds.
And here's a man who has enough confidence for, frankly, an entire locker room, LA Knight.
Let me talk to him, Cole. This man is an old school throwback in a new school age. The cars, the cashola, the charisma, the pure God-given ability to win matches. They don't really make him like LA Knight anymore, and that is a testament to the man himself.
Well, Corey's excited, and I'll be honest, so am I. Let's see what all the hype is about.
But let's not forget R-Truth is a well-seasoned veteran with a laundry list of title.
Here we go. Diving cannonball senton.
Incredible agility.
Ooh. Oh, right to the gut. Knight denies the attack. Boom, what a punch. Laid out with a power slam. We often talk about the smash mouth style of LA Knight, but his athleticism sometimes gets overlooked. Corey, which aspect of his in-ring game do you think will be the most integral here?
Athleticism's great, but you can't discount the power of a simple, in-your-face offensive style. That's what's gonna work for LA Knight in this match.
I love it.
His shoulders are down. Quickly.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
Truth caught by surprise. There's not much room out there.
DDT face first.
He's got him scouted.
The advantage after a string of counters.
Clothesline!
Two!
Powerless position to be in right now. What now?
What now?
Three!
Into the barricade! I'll tell you what's up now. R-Truth is having some tough hits thrown his way.
Knight working him over with that old school style and that new school attitude.
Pick up your teeth in the third row.
Five. Six.
Oh, what a kick.
Seven.
The ref's still counting. Might be a count out. This one is headed outside, guys.
One.
There's a shattering knee drop arm breaker.
Two.
Ooh, twist in the arm and then an elbow right to the shoulder.
Three.
Quick return to the ring.
To think moves like that or why.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Kicks out. He still has life.
He just won't give.
assault. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match. Oh, what a move up.
That should do it right there.
One, two,
no, two count.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
From the top,
Mitchell's right kick finds its mark. You doing here, Corey? Oh, look at this, locked in. Submission move here. I'm not quite sure this man shouldn't tap out.
This is a buck.
Slip right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold.
LA Knight kick to the gut with BLT. Knight stamping an end to this.
Just barely still in the fight. I don't know how many more times he's gonna be able to kick out after that.
That was too close for comfort. That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's gotta hope the opportunity presents itself again. Stomping down. Oh, the reversal by R-Truth. Banging back with their own count. He's finding himself in trouble here.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
What's up?
Nothing Knight can do now.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
Oh, he kicked out.
Are we sure that wasn't three?
Just about as close as you can get.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out? At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Boom! DDT! And the impact jars Knight in the late going.
And Knight has had flashes of control. Knight moves out of the way.
Face first, blackjack!
You can see Truth's eyes tracking the enemy now. Still in shock.
This was definitely a grueling match. Well, you're looking at the future right here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from the
Look who's here!
And from Moscow, the Ravishing Russian, Lana!
Bianca Belair here considers herself the EST of WWE, the strongest, fastest, toughest, and all-around best superstar the company has to offer.
And one of the most athletic superstars to ever come out of the Performance Center. You could say her EST moniker is cocky, but there is also a strong element of truth to it.
Absolutely. Belair certainly not lacking for confidence, especially as she...
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold.
Being contorted doesn't look good.
Submission lock.
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters.
Up handle applied.
Gut buster.
Nice.
If you're going up against Lana, what's the number one thing you must keep in mind to ensure victory?
Check your arrogance at the door and take Lana seriously as an opponent. She shocked the WWE Universe before, and she'll happily do it again at your expense.
From the top.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
One, two.
Only a two count for her. Have to put in a little more work than that. Quick thinking from Lana.
Of Bianca Belair is on display for the whole world to enjoy with that move.
Textbook side headlock takeover. Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
Cover! Is it enough?
Two!
Almost ended it there.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Exclamation delivered by Lana. Gets the win. Corey, I think that may be the biggest win.
Hard not to agree.
Superstar. Former Intercontinental Champion, United States Champion, WWE Champion, plenty of hardware to back up his success.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring.
Gentlemen, Hulkamania is about to run wild.
There is only one, the Immortal.
And his opponent from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 302 pounds.
Say what you want about AJ Styles' attitude or methods. He's a savvy, battle-tested veteran who has proven time and time again that he's a champion-level talent.
True, you don't get as far as AJ Styles has in this business without having plenty of ring smarts.
And considering all the wins he's collected over his career, I'm sure AJ comes to the ring tonight looking for an early pin. Two! Made it out of two!
A solid early two count. This could be over sooner than we thought.
Perfect position. Uh-oh. Going for it. Looks like the Moonlock.
The bridge is in.
Oh, no. This
This is not where he wants to be.
Yeah.
In the Muda Lock, an incredible resolve to break free. Two-handed chokeslam.
Hulk Hogan knows all the tricks of the trade. Corey, what will Hogan have to do to survive this challenge and let Hulkamania run wild?
Lest you forget the reign of Hollywood, we know that Hulk Hogan isn't above some rule-breaking to get ahead. I think we'll see Hogan do anything tonight to score the win.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Sent flying. Styles has no control here.
Hogan's not letting anything get in the way of the victory tonight. I hope that doesn't bother the little Hulksters in the crowd.
Ooh, impactful knee drop.
What elevation.
There's some power behind that punch.
Oh, the DDT. Hogan getting the fight brought to his front door with that move.
Hard to counter an attack like that from a savvy veteran like Styles.
Right to the spine.
Oh, it's not gonna be good. Able to prevent Styles' attack. Uh-oh, carefully measured. Oh, man, leg drop, arm breaker. Strikes with a kick. Hogan lining him up from the top turnbuckle.
But for how much longer?
AJ evades that one.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Beautiful drop kick. Oh, hang on for dear life.
Just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Styles taking it by surprise.
Two.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
Big forearm.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, across the throat.
He may be in a bad way here.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might not think about picking up the pace a bit.
Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Oh, man. AJ Styles just got busted up.
Terrible. From the top.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
His shoulders are down.
One, two.
He narrowly avoids the count.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
And that holds Hogan back. AJ Styles rolls through. Kick gets to the ropes, and that's going to cause the ref to break the hold. Does he get him here?
One, two.
Digging deep for a kick out.
What do you have to do to put this guy away? Shouldn't be a surprise, but I am still stunned by the blood that keeps running through the
Styles on the top.
Yes way.
Styles uncorks. Nice. What a counter by Hogan.
Hogan with the boot.
You can see Hogan gaining power.
Here comes Hogan.
What a drop.
AJ's eyes are glazed over.
One, two.
Oh, and he just kicked out.
The resolve of AJ Styles. I can't say anymore. It just leaves me speechless.
And no doubt Hogan has found a groove in this match. He can't become discouraged now. It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. Does anyone guess how this one's gonna end?
Climbing the turnbuckle. The takeoff. Oh, knees right to the gut. Springboard misses the target.
Oh, what a punch.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Ooh, goes tumbling to the outside.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Three.
Hogan here asserting dominance.
Hulkster's in a position of power here.
He's taking this to the floor now. Sliding back in from the floor now. And I think we just might see.
Gotta wonder if that keeps him down or fires him up.
Survived it.
And just what else can AJ do right now? He got all of it, and it wasn't enough. The springboard attack fails to land.
Ooh, just relentless.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him?
Hey, you can't do that.
Hogan with the boot.
Going to put this one away. Puts the leg off.
Here is your winner, Hogan!
That came out of nowhere.
And an unexpectedly quick end to this match.
There's the consequences of getting caught unprepared. Just goes to show you, you gotta be on your toes at all times.
It is always an awe-inspiring sight when you get to witness the ninth wonder of the world.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring.
The irresistible force is on Raw.
And representing Rhythm and Blues from San Diego, California, not
Nia Jax is out here tonight, a superstar who has become better known these days for a lack of regard for her opponent's safety or well-being when the bell rings.
Absolutely, Michael. It's one thing to want to win at any cost, but it's another to just step into the ring and be as gleefully reckless as Nia Jax has been.
Jax has always believed she is beyond reproach, but as we should see here, the rest of the women's locker room doesn't exactly agree.
And standing across from her, you have the Amazonian gladiator, Chyna, a modern marvel in the body of a WWE superstar.
Chyna is even
hoping to end it here.
And she kicks out. She still has a lot more in her.
Nia Jax brushes that one off. Draped across the top rope.
And clubbing forearm.
She's going up.
Top rope here. My goodness, did you hear that chop? Some superstars in the back would argue that Nia Jax has a bit of an ego. Corey, do you see that being a factor in this matchup tonight?
I'll make sure Nia knows that you said that about her, Cole, but to humor you, I'll admit that sometimes Nia gets too confident in her shots at success over the course of a match.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash. She can end it here. She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
She shows that she's far from finished.
Check out this power from China.
Powerbomb!
Quickly, the cover!
One, two!
A kick out before three.
No celebrations yet.
And they're fired.
And now looking to get locked in.
How in the world
can you get Nia? Slipped through and escaped. That was pretty. Looking to take flight here.
Taking flight.
Yeah, what a splash. Placing them into the corner. Up on the turnbuckle now. Sharp punch. Trying to put a stop to that. Wow, clubbing blow to the back. And China has a step.
China
into the pin attempt.
Two, three.
Oh, she picked up the victory. Picked up the victory.
Here is your winner, the Night Wonder of the World, China.
Feel the power.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring.
No light, only anarchy. The man who once fought for the people provided the light. Now he sows seeds of discontent in the locker room.
And his opponent from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds.
And the bell rings, and just looking into the eyes of the Ultimate Warrior, there is absolutely no fear. And frankly, I hardly even see a normal human being behind those eyes.
The Ultimate Warrior does not need the normals of humanity to protect him from what he finds most comforting, the charge of pain and the smell of combat.
Those words aren't any more comforting to hear. There'll be no place to run against the Warrior.
And across the way, you have Mustafa Ali, a talented and nefarious competitor whose only agenda is to create as much chaos as possible in the ring and behind the scenes.
Ali's made his intentions very clear. He's here to bring down the entire WWE and every superstar here along with it. I have no doubt he's willing to do whatever it takes to bring his plans to fruition. Tossed into the corner.
Body shots over and over. One to the jaw and then, whoa! I feel. Mustafa Ali is an incredible athlete, but what's that X factor that could help him get the better of his opponent?
Well, it's gotta be his willingness to do whatever it takes. Mustafa Ali is done playing fair and he's become more cunning than ever. That makes him very dangerous.
What a shot!
That'll fillet your chest.
What a DDT!
just breaking down the opponent. Elbow smash. It misses on the springboard.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Down on the windpipe. And Ali avoids the attack, producing a trembling. Oh, perfect kick. He takes control. Oh, God. Knee meets face. Elbow drop right on point. Stiff kick. The power, the strength, and now just pressing. And a drop.
There's no,
he thinks he has it.
One, two,
almost. Two and a half.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Mustafa Ali dodges.
Set up with the side rush and leg sweep. Ultimate Warrior in a little bit of trouble here. Sweep.
Perfect form.
Effectively targeting the arm. Oh, God, that hurt. The Ultimate Warriors run right into trouble.
Cunning move by Ali, doing whatever it takes to turn the tables of this match in his favor.
Now, here we go. Beautiful. A slingshot! Face buster!
Clearly there's no...
Does he have him here?
One, two!
Warrior just barely gets the shoulder up.
How in the world did he do that?
Saw was coming from Ali.
Warrior finally creates some offense for himself.
Could be what Warrior needed to get that crazed look back in his eyes. Able to get the advantage here.
Quick exchange of counters there. Back and forth from these competitors. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
What are we gonna see here?
Tapped into something otherworldly to kick out just then.
And guys, Ali is in shock after that kick out. He looks like he just saw a ghost. It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Well-placed kick. Warrior able to counter.
Gonna take. Oh, Ali got out of the way. Beautiful. Warrior gets out of the way.
Oh my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Guys, we know that.
On the move. And a stand. And that just silenced Ali.
Cementing their name after that match.
Definitely earning those accolades with that win.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. On the way. And their opponents, at a combined weight of 418 pounds, Timothy Thatcher and...
Tag team action underway with Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Timothy Thatcher and Drew Gulak.
Hard to decide what team has the advantage here. It'll probably come down to who can cut the ring in half the best, who can control the pace.
Oh, Thatcher got caught with a reversal.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ooh, strong kick.
My goodness.
Thatcher steers clear there.
Roundhouse kick on the mark.
Elbow to the knee, into a leg lock, and look at this brutality.
Hammering away!
Oh, wrist clutch. Into an arm breaker. Nasty.
Continually punishing, man.
Tagging his partner in now. With the reversal.
Nice takedown.
Tagged in. Oh, hard impact in the corner. Gotta hurt. He switches it back around.
Uh-oh. About to hit.
Pressure. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Holding the shoulder hostage now. Tag made. Fresh man in. He made the tag. Cooking with gas now. Tough position to be caught in here.
Driven down face first.
Well measured.
He's looking a little off balance. Oh, elbow. And Thatcher gets stonewalled. Continuing to attack the neck.
Draped over the top rope.
Return fire from Dawkins. Oh, what a spear! And into the count. Two. Manages to escape before the three count.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
From the top. He's getting a little bad.
His opponent questioned his game plan.
Turning the table! Almost there. And he's able to reverse. Body slam. Tag switching it up.
He's got it.
Oh, let's get it on.
Sweeps the leg for the takedown. Looking to step over, putting the pressure on now.
He's got it locked in.
He may not have it. Using his leg strength to escape. And Zagiri finds its mark. Dawkins could be moments away from being beaten. A submission move. Fujiwara. It sits still, and there's the save. And will this be it?
Oh! Come on, ref, get some control.
Shut up, Byron. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Are you kidding me?
He's lost some of his win now. Takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara on bar. Incredible pressure. Careful. Mid to end it here. This is it. Two. He stops the count for his partner. One. Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Consecutive attacks keeping Dawkins off his game.
Yeah, Thatcher is showing great technical control over the opposition.
Dawkins is pushing back now.
The U-turn he needed in this match coming right there. Look at this, going counter for counter. Boom. The stomp in every single part of his body. Kidneys.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Ooh.
And Thatcher is really putting the pressure on.
Yeah, Dawkins needs to find a way to wreck the ship here.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Thatcher with a plan in mind.
It's incredible.
He could put his opponent right here.
It's over. Well, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Ford set for a ride.
One, two.
Great hip toss. Oh, Thatcher got caught with a reversal. Draped upside down. In a tree of woe. Oh, kick connects.
Right up against his face.
Come on. Here he comes off the tag. Drop kick. A single leg takedown.
This is going to be painful.
Half crab is locked in deep. Just tap out.
Using his leg strength to escape.
Turned that one around. I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here. He's looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left out.
Just sending a message there. Struggling a bit here.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Reversal from Gulak.
Up and down. What a gourd buster.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man, that'll tear your hamstring. Lining up something big.
What are we gonna see?
Buster. That's gotta be it. Two. No, stops the count at two.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Crowd here tonight. Here's a cover.
Could be it.
One, two.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Great body control. Comes in off the tag. He's going for it all.
Five star! Frog splash!
Forward on the birds here!
Cover!
Two!
Oh, he was almost finished! Thought he had it!
You gotta be kidding me!
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
Man, this place is jumping! He's tagging out. And deep into this, he may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Shoulders down.
Two.
What a kick out at two.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
And it's gonna take composure now. Could just need one more big move.
From the top.
Attack gets reversed.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Nice takedown. Tagged in.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Oh, let him break his arm. Vicious.
Montez Ford with a strategically placed shot.
Right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, God. He's hit off the tag.
Spear!
For the win.
Two count.
Three. Finally do it. What a victory.
Here are your winners. Montez.